DLP chip replacement for Mitsubishi part number 276P595010.
Brought to you by ShopJimmy.com. Visit www.shopjimmy.com to search the hundreds of thousands of TV parts in our inventory.
Please make sure that your TV is unplugged and that you are properly grounded. There are various ways to ground yourself, but the most common way is to use a grounding wrist strap. Take photos and notes often to help remember the location and orientation of the parts and wires. And feel free to pause and backtrack through this tutorial as much as needed. To be best prepared to replace the DLP chip inside of your TV, you will need the following materials: a pair of latex gloves, your ShopJimmy.com replacement DLP chip, a pair of needle nose pliers, both a flathead and Phillips screwdriver, and a cup to hold all screws, clips, and any other small items. So let's get to it, shall we? Be sure to unplug your TV before starting any repairs. Unscrew and remove the bottom panel from the back of your TV. Remove all cables from the light engine. Take care not to use excessive force when removing cables. Exact locations of cables will vary depending on TV. Remove the screws holding the light engine in place. Carefully remove the light engine from the TV. Remove the lens shroud by removing the corresponding screws. Take care not to touch the lens. Remove all cables from the DMD board. Remove the DMD board housing screws. Remove the back half of the DMD board housing from the bottom. Remove the DMD board screws. Make sure to support the board as you remove the final screws. Remove the DMD board from the light engine. Release the DLP chip heatsink by removing the corresponding screws. Remove the heatsink. Remove any remaining DMD board screws. Remove the DMD board from the front housing. Unlock and remove the DLP chip from the DMD board. Before installing the new DLP chip, please verify that it is equivalent in appearance to the original DLP chip and that all part numbers are compatible. Compatible part numbers are listed on all relative ShopJimmy product pages. Remove all fingerprints and dust from the glass surface with a clean microfiber cloth. Install and lock your new DLP chip. Reinstall the DMD board into the front half of the housing. Reinstall the DLP chip heatsink. Reinstall the DMD board onto the light engine. Reinstall the back half of the DMD board housing. Reinstall all DMD board cables on the lens side. Take care not to damage any cables while reinstalling. Reinstall the lens shroud. Before reinstalling the light engine into your TV, please take a moment to verify that all surfaces, especially near the lens, are clean and free of dust. Carefully place the light engine back into the TV and secure it with the corresponding screws along the bottom. Reinstall all light engine cables. Take care not to damage any cables when reinstalling. Reinstall the bottom panel on the back of your TV. Your ShopJimmy replacement DLP chip does not need any manual configuration in order to function properly. Simply plug in your TV, wait for the green status light to stop blinking, power on, and your TV will function as if new. Should you notice a slight distortion to the angle of your picture along the edges, please check to make sure that your light engine and DMD board are flush and secure within their housings.
Thank you for watching one of our many tutorials here at ShopJimmy.com. If you need any further assistance, please don't hesitate to call our award-winning customer service team at the number on your screen. To help with your inquiry, please write down the ShopJimmy item number also provided on your screen.